Live Caroling will never go away for me, ha? Kasi that forms part of being a Filipino na rin. But technology will only perhaps enhance that, no? Kasi sa ngayon, halimbawa, may mga nagka-caroling dyan na mga choirs na ang dala-dala ay iPad. Nandun na yung scores, no? So that's one way. It just facilitates, makes caroling easier in a way.
Every December, nagka-caroling kami. September pa lang, nag-start na kami. Para sa preparation, para sa caroling namin ng buong December. Spirit of caroling kasi, yun ang tradisyon ng araw. Nung araw pa na nangangaroling, hanggang ngayon, ginagawa pa namin kasi yun din ang isang part din ng choir na magkaroon ng income part.
Technology can only enhance for me the caroling experience, but it will never disappear, I think, because nasa Pilipino na yan, yung collectivity, singing together during Christmas. Even in private gatherings, no, halimbawa, party, and then caroling, kanta-kanta.
Pero yung favor ako doon, lalo na ngayon, yung mga makabagong style ng pangangaroling at natutuwa naman ang kinakarolingan, favor naman ako doon. Pero ayusin lang at alinisin lang nila yung diwa ng pagkakaroling.
It's important in the sense that it's a venue for collectivity. We like being together and bonding, and through caroling, that's one way of coming together, making music together in the spirit of Christmas, and then going from house to house, masaya, may ina-anticipate na aginaldo, yun, no? Yung bonding during Christmas.